The council members we spoke with acknowledged that Dallas Police Chief Renee Hall was under increased scrutiny, but say they were still surprised by the timing of her resignation, especially because she enjoyed the support of her boss, City Manager T.C. Broadnax.
Broadnax says Chief Hall has agreed to stay on through the end of the year. Last month, six council members sharply criticized her leadership and her department's lack of transparency after tear gas and pepper ball guns were deployed on people who were protesting the death of George Floyd while they were on the Margaret Hunt Hill Bridge June 1st. The chief has also faced criticism about violent crime, in which murders are up 5% and aggravated assaults, non-family violence, are up 28% from last year, which was a record in the past 10 years. But two council members praised Chief Hall for giving the community a seat at the table and for overcoming obstacles when she arrived from Detroit 3 years ago.
She was from the outside. She had no ties here in the city and was not afraid to reorganize this department, make changes, and not only talk about, but implement 21st century policing.
Coming into Dallas, it was difficult as an outsider. I know that it's difficult being the first woman to be hired to lead the city. And also, it's a challenge being an African-American woman.
So what do they want to see in a new police chief? More on that coming up at 5. In Dallas, Jack Fink, CBS 11 News.